They're of course wonderful stories, and we have a great time listening to them. But I think through these stories we also learn some important philosophies, philosophies to which can teach us how to live our lives. And that is the true beauty of stories. And I am privileged and proud to be a small part of this great and ancient tradition.